Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture today. Now I would like to discuss one more drug, which is the sixth drug, which is called as furosemide. So if this furosemide is a diuretic, so the dosage of furosemide which is given in children is 1 to 4 milligrams per kg per dose of IV. Okay. And the uses of furosemide is, it is used in patent ductus arteriosus, and then it is used in congestive cardiac failure, congenital heart disease, which is leading to congestive cardiac failure, or it is used in acute renal failure, raised intracranial tension. It is used whenever there is raised intracranial tension, and it is also used in severe hyperkalemia. Can be used for severe hyperkalemia. Next, the other drugs, like it can be used for nephrotic syndrome. This is most important. Can also be used for ascites. So these are the different uses, and one more. It can also be used for post alkaline diuresis. So these are different uses of furosemide. So thank you guys for watching my lecture. Thank you.